well, you know, whatever wacky thing you want to do, I'll support you. Yeah.
Does a letter from a psychology professor count as science or other professor?
Neuroscience counts as science. The no science profs letters count as science. Now, if you're a math major, I don't want you to, sorry, but I don't want you to get all, you know, two or three math letters. Well, they have to be in the other sciences too. One can be in math. Well, you're all just as bright as pennies, and I know you're going to be successful. And thanks very much for your kind attention, and we'll be chatting.